A simple AI project got my student Vittor an AI engineer job in just a few months. And this was not a complex multi-agent system or a flashy demo. He focused on a clear project that solved one problem really well. So today I'm showing you a similar project that you can build in just a week with the right focus. An AI transcription tool that runs locally, cleans up your voice notes, and shows a real practical example of what you can achieve. Most people completely miss this strategy to landing an engineering role, because right now there's a massive shift happening in tech hiring. Remote job board CEO I meet is seeing companies double down on what they call AI native engineers. Engineers who don't just know AI exists, but will actually use it to ship products faster. And I personally experienced this as well, growing to a senior engineer. Now, Vittor simply built a chatbot that answers questions about his demo consulting site using a Python backend and a database to retrieve the information. And that's it. His project is simple, clear, and got him hired. Importantly, even non-technical people understand the point of what he built. So the sample project I will show you now is quite simple too, and it's a little bit like the dictation app Whisper Flow, which recently raised $30 million. You get access to this demo app completely for free in the link in the description below, so make sure to check it out when this video is over. So this is the application running completely locally, and if you want to run this on your local machine, instructions for that are all in the repository that's included. But for now, I just want to show the functionalities of the app so you get an idea of what it's all about. I can start the recording, I can upload existing audio files, I can paste a text transcript, and then this will automatically be transcribed and then reformatted with a large language model. So for example, I can start the recording now, and I can allow my microphone. And now we can just talk about a bunch of things. You know, I want to get into AI engineering. So where do I get started? I'm not sure. I've been wasting a lot of time trying to find different resources, building relevant projects, but yeah, it's just not really working out. So I'm just not sure where to get started. And then once I click stop recording, you can see here that we get an original transcript pretty quickly, right? This is very nice, but the transcript itself does have a lot of these kind of filler words, right? So, you know, things like, but yeah, and the core of the message is just kind of cloudy because there's a bunch of, you know, extra words and sentences that are used in there that don't really capture the core of what I'm trying to say, because essentially I'm just trying to say, hey, you know, I want to learn AI engineering, where do I get started? So I actually have a system prompt in here that cleans up the transcription. It will just get rid of a bunch of stop words. It will actually just extract the key part of the transcript, and then that can be fed into another AI system or saved into some kind of database. It really depends on the use case that you're going to integrate with this demo application. And now you can indeed see, I want to get into AI engineering. I'm unsure where to start, and I've been wasting time trying to find resources and build relevant projects. That's a lot clearer than my original transcript, right? So you can just ramble to this AI application, and then in the end, you will actually get a really nice transcription back. Okay, so why does a project like this actually get you hired? Well, first, it demonstrates the full stack. You've got browser APIs for recording audio. You've got a Python backend with Fast API. You've got local AI with Whisper running on your machine, integrated with large language models. So in one project, you're showing that you can handle front-end, back-end, AI models, and even deployment. This is exactly what companies mean when they say they want AI native engineers. Secondly, this project is actually useful. When you're in an interview and someone asks you, tell me about a project you built recently, you can simply say, I built a voice transcription tool that cleans up messy recordings using local AI. They get it immediately. There's no explanation needed about why vector databases matter or how your clever but very fragile AI agent decides which MCP tool to use. It's just, here's the problem, here's my solution, and here's the technology that I used. Third, and this is really big, it shows that you think about production. Because with this project, you're not just calling an API, you're running models locally. You've designed it to work with multiple LLM providers. You built a clean interface that actual humans can use. And that's the difference between a tutorial project and a portfolio project. The one shows that you can just follow instructions, and the other shows that you can ship like a real engineer. And that's what Vittor understood. His chatbot wasn't complex, but it was complete, and it solved the problem, it was deployed, and he could explain every technical decision that he made. And that's what got him through all of those interviews. So to drive the point home, I'm just going to paste an existing transcript. It's just an example here where this person is talking about how they were talking to Sarah about the marketing campaign and about engagement rates dropping. So there's, again, a lot of filler words, a lot of extra sentences that aren't really capturing the core meaning of the message. So let's see how the large language model now picks up on this. I'm going to go ahead and click on process text. And then again, the original transcript basically appears immediately. In this case, because it was a text transcript anyway, but even with the voice recording, it was pretty quick, right? So now we just have to wait for the clean transcription, but it will be right there. And now we can see the LLM clean transcription is as follows. I spoke with Sarah yesterday about the marketing campaign. You know, she suggested we should rethink our entire approach. Specifically, you know, the engagement rates have dropped by 50% in January and another 12% in February. So, you know, we cut down on 50% of the original transcription, but the core message is still there and it's much easier to read. So what components does this solution actually have? Well, if we check out the code, you can see here that we have a front-end application in React, specifically written with TypeScript. And then here on the right, we have a Python application, which is a fast API. So we have that backend, which is supported in the frontend by exposing a couple of different routes. For example, a route to expose the default system prompt because it's fully transparent in this demo app. And then we have an endpoint for transcribing an uploaded file, as well as cleaning a bit of transcript with a local LLM. So in this case, it's actually pointing to an LLM that's running with Olama, which is also created for you in this repository, which is in this doc compose file, right? We have the app itself, which is both the front end as well as the back end. And then we expose Olama, which is our large language model runtime. And in this case, we're storing all of that in a nice volume so that when you restart the app, we don't always have to download the language model again. So this repository is really ready for you to extend. Did you notice in the demo how the transcription was very fast, but when we wait for the LLM to clean it up, it's taking a moment and I had to do a jump cut? Well, that's because we're running a local LLM on the CPU. It works, but it's not instant. And that's your challenge. Take this project and make it better. You could switch to a faster, smaller local model or add GPU acceleration. You can connect it to a cloud LLM like GPT or Claude for instant cleanup. You can add streaming, so users see the text cleanup in real time. And of course, you can deploy this entire solution into the cloud. And here's another great move. If you're trying to get a job in a specific sector, customize the solution for them. If you're going for a healthcare company, make the solution fully compliant and ready to demo in an interview. And this is how you turn a tutorial project into your portfolio project, because everyone who watches this video will have access to the same base code. But your version that's unique to you and your goals shows that you can think like an engineer. So I'm giving you two things completely for free. First, the full repo for this transcription project, and you can start building today. But just code is not enough to understand how to extend it. So secondly, you also get my complete course on building any AI system. It's a full video walkthrough with a clear PDF roadmap that takes you from proof of concept all the way to production for any AI system. Here's the truth. The market is tough right now. Companies are pickier than ever, but they're also desperate for engineers who can actually ship AI projects. Not people who only watch the course, not people with a bunch of certificates, people who can show them working projects that solve a clear problem. So check out the link in the description and get building.